GONE BUSH boys on tour, my Dalai ran. Fucking good. Bush tour really well last night in Newey at Loz's, helping the boys do a bit of wiring, fix up Benno's fridge and stuff to kick this tour off. Left about, what was it, 7 o'clock this morning. But yeah, everyone's super keen, beer stocked up, fridges all done, camp's ready, swag, diesel. So stay tuned for the rest of it.
Halfway through day one and the Land Cruiser's got its bonnet up already. What seems to be the problem there, Jacko?
Hit the speed limiter, mate. Got a bit silly.
I was doing just fine before I met you. I drank too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them.
That was very close.
So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
Diamonds.
From the bottom of my heart, I just want to thank everyone because this couldn't have happened without you guys.
Wait, how many cups do we all have each out of the
group? Yeah, four and a real strong one. Yeah.
We're fireball. Thank
you. Dragons.
Yeah.
What if I want to see dragons?
Don't forget to feed the dragons.
Oh, yeah.
Could I eat? I want it to come back up. Fuck, that's good.
Anyone like a beer?
Hey Jackson, would you like a beer?
Show us your dance move.
Where's Chubbs taking us?
Day two, we camped near Birrock last night. We're in Burke now, Smoko morning tea. We're on the old jetty or the old wharves here on the Darling River. We're off to Winaring and then hopefully camp 100 k's west of Winaring today. And then tomorrow we'll hit Cameron's Corner, South Australia, Queensland and New South Wales border. So
big chubber.
Mate, awesome. Taking the reins today, hopefully can live up to Benno, done a good job. Hopefully get some support from the boys.
You had a bit of trouble there this morning, mate. The bank was a bit big for your Hilux.
I thought it was. I haven't had a look. It's probably the same way we come in, so we got there.
Yeah, very, very good.
Oh, she dusty.
On the dirt.
Holy shit.
You're gonna fly up now.
Here we are, we're finally in the dirt. Oh yeah.
Bob.
Yes. What do you got there, mate? Your guitar?
Yeah, it's a violin. Sort of practice a few notes on the way.
Yeah. Where are we, Captain?
Warren Oring.
Nice. It still smells like roadkill in here. What's it called?
Wenari?
Wenari, that's the one.
And we found
I'm
a pub.
I'm thinking Warrenora Heights in Cronulla.
Yeah, Cronulla boy.
Is there music going on inside?
Three in a row, baby. We're going three in a row tonight.
Nice
fuck up cookies all the time.
On our way out to Tibber Bar. Now, Loz has spotted a big old windmill. And it's shower time, fellas.
Beautiful, mate.
Where are we?
We're 10k's out of Wenari, west of Wenari.
Bloody oath. If it rains tonight, though, this will get far.
Yeah, look how soft it is. You wouldn't be getting out of here.
So what's the idea behind the trench there, Loz?
We've got a sneaking suspicion. There's a bit of wind around. We might get some rain tonight. So we're trenching the whole joint. We're rainproofing
the joint.
It's hard work, eh?
That's a rig, isn't it? I'm talking about the cruiser, not you, Chubbs.
Too big. At the bottom.
Graham, what are you cooking?
Yeah.
Traditional potato in the foil.
I must say, that's the best looking potato I've seen in Australia.
I thought your nickname was Sean O'Whale.
They're really special.
It's not going to be easy, but I'll tell you what, if we all put our heads together and we work together,
then you follow me,
we'll get through it.
Because I'm in front. Boys,
time for a cold one.
Up.
What's on the menu this morning, Jackson?
Hot cross buns and butter, mate.
Bloody oath.
The burger tree.
Lick your fingers. There we go. Yeah, nice. Yeah.
Oh.
Thanks, mate.
Morning number two, left side of the railway yesterday out of Bourke and headed through Nevertire, hit the dirt for probably 180k so far, come across a few derricks,
popped a mono and
we didn't get to camp until nearly dark here, beautiful spot as you can see, but yeah, hopefully today we make tracks, 500 and something k's to do today, so we're going to make it in better time. I've got some stuff to sort, Laurie's got some stuff to sort. Tried to get an aircon belt for Laurie's patrol, found one, 20mm too short, so pretty close, so poor old Loz has been driving with the windows down through the dirt, but once again, awesome boys, everyone gets along real well. Everyone's doing their job, everyone's helping each other out, so kudos to day three.
fuming over at Banotech.
Yeah, I was sorting some shit out while I got a couple of bars of service. Yeah.
What that hand is honestly just suit you to the ground.
New captain hat, what flies?
Haven't seen one yet. Yeah.
Hey Barney.
Hey Laurie.
What flies?
Said I haven't seen one yet.
That's because they're all in your bloody hat, mate.
He's nervous.
Yeah, I'm nervous.
Oh, wait, let's go.
Maybe just use the tree on to keep it low.
Yeah, plenty of sand around.
Oh! Sounds great.
Alright, day three. We've just left Cameron's Corner. We're actually opening up the dog fence right now to get back into New South Wales. We'll drive halfway down the Will Canyon today, so probably got another 3 hours driving. I've been out through Tibberborough, just played a game of golf, which a hole was in New South Wales, South Australia, and Queensland. So that was pretty different, and yeah. Loving the trip, find another good bush camp tonight.
If the sky came falling down upon our heads, if the sun refused to shine, if the waters ran dry, baby, you and I, we got that fire in our bone, and I can weather any storm with you by my side.
What's going on?
Just wondering what you're cooking, mate.
Chicken, stir fry, curry thing, yellow curry. We're just going to put a whole bunch of stuff that tastes good in one pot on the fire and see what the finished product is.
Very good.
I fall just like a cannonball every time I hear you call. I fall just like it. Every time I feel your touch, you send a shiver down my spine. Don't ever wanna say goodnight. Yeah, you light up my skies, that fire in your eyes. Woo! Cause I ain't ever loved another woman since I held you. Little piece of heaven from the Lord the day I met you. Baby, you're on fire, your loving gets me high. Every time I hear you go, I fall just like a cannonball.
Hand over the reins yesterday to my old man Barnacle, Barnyard.
How we go today?
A few Ks covered.
Yeah?
Was it like 500 and something Ks today?
Yep.
A lot of driving. Went out to Cameron's Corner. Ended up coming back past Tibberborough.
Yeah.
Camping on the dry riverbed for the night.
Great camp spot for the third night, mate.
Not bad.
I think
the baton over to Laurie tomorrow for team captain.
He has. Team captain for tomorrow. Hope you sorted his stuff out, but I do back this bloke with a good trip and good campsite.
What's plans for tomorrow?
Late start. Yeah. We'll have bacon egg rolls in the morning. First time we've got that. Probably won't get out of it at 9.
So what you're trying to say is we're going to turn it on tonight, are we?
We've turned on a little bit.
We've already started
turning it on.
Yeah, we like that.
Tomorrow we got off to Wilcannia, 250Ks, and then that means we're on the Darling River. So we're home for the next 3 nights then on the Darling. Righto, day 4, we're on the Darling River. Ooh. Got a cold schooner. We've just walked out the back gate of the Tilpa pub. The boys are still up there. Bridge in the background. So, have a few more of these, have a pub feed, and then head over to the weir, a few k's up the road. But what a cracking afternoon. First night on the Darling.
Just rip in. Thank you, sir.
No, he's got front card. No, he doesn't.